though.
Well, I mean, we can start with the fact that it's 17 degrees and we're at the gym.
Yeah.
Actually, no, it was 15. 15. That's it. What was it you said it was in the truck, though?
77.
Yeah, balmy 77 in the back seat, but yeah. Yeah, it's frigid. The creek's froze, and it's a really good morning to go to the gym. Might even have to get in the sauna.
Yeah. I don't know why I do this to myself, but I'm letting him drive. But you saw the Crocs and socks, you saw all the good stuff. We're kind of just doing this as a quick vid this morning because trying to get some other stuff done today. We just took the traps after we got back to the house here, and nothing. We was actually just talking about it. We think they might actually be hibernating right now. Because it's just been so cold. I mean, it barely got above freezing yesterday. Yeah.
So, but anyhow, though, so now you've seen what we do at the gym, too. This guy's crazy. This guy's crazy. But we'll see you on the next video.
Yep.
Oh, and for the record, too, that driving, that wasn't on the road. That was in the driveway.